Hey guys, welcome to another daily vlog. Today we are on our way to Yellowstone National Park. We're currently stopping for gas, but that's going to be fun. I apologize in advance for the fact that these vlogs will be very long because I heard Yellowstone National Park is very beautiful, so I'm probably going to be filming a buttload of footage. So, sorry in advance, but enjoy. I also want to mention real quickly before I show the clips that this is the beginning of the Wyoming part of the trip, and I had like this moment where we entered Wyoming. I like look to the right, I see railroad tracks. I'm like, wait a second. Then I flash back to the show Supernatural, and if you watch the show Supernatural, then you know what I'm talking about with the Devil's Trap and the Gate to Hell. But I thought that was very, very interesting. But anyway, I just want to insert that before the rest of the clip. But enjoy the rest of the video. And I will see you guys later. Bye.
my dad went to go sit down and rest, and I'm going to explore the rest of the springs and stuff here at Yellowstone. But oh my gosh, this place is so amazing and so beautiful. I cannot wait for you guys to see these logs. And if you ever get the chance to come here, you should. It's really amazing and really awesome. But I'm currently going to see more like geysers and springs and the little rivers and stuff. But I'm gonna go because it means that wind. I don't know if you can hear me over the wind, but I'm gonna go and I'm going to enjoy the rest of my trip, and I will be filming some clips for you guys to watch. So enjoy! I feel as if I'm about to fall through this thingy. It's like jumpy and bouncy, which is probably due to the unstable land it's on, but it's really weird. And also being on the country's biggest volcano, it's kind of scary that any moment it can erupt and I can just be incinerated ashes. But anyway. noticed that there's new, like, boardwalk now. This time it's not, like, shaky or bouncy. It's slippery, and I almost just died.
Thank you.
gas geyser like sprayed me with the steam and the water, and it was really freaking hot. Oh my gosh. But it was so fun and an experience I wouldn't trade for anything. But it was just really weird. It was like, I hope it's okay that I'm being sprayed by this mysterious fluid that I'm assuming is just hot water. But it was really, really hot. But I'm trying to get back to the visitor center to see Old Faithful, which erupts in like 15, 20 minutes. So I'm trying to hurry back there. But I will catch up with you guys back at Old Faithful and film the whole thing. So yeah. I'm not gonna make it. It's 5:02. I have like 3 minutes to get there, and I don't think I'm gonna get there in time because it's all the way at the end of this trail, which sucks. I'm gonna try to film it from here, but if not, oh well. I'm hurrying. I think I might just make it. It was a lot closer than I thought it was. Yay.
So it is the next day. I, as usual, failed to end the vlog yesterday. So this is the end of yesterday's vlog. Don't forget to subscribe to see more of the vlogs from this trip. And I don't know what the shadow of this thing is hanging. Maybe it's this, no. But anyway, that's the end of this vlog. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys tomorrow. with another daily vlog. Bye.